The Saras Ajivika Mela 2021 has been organized in which city? Noida. Civil Accounts Day is observed on March 1 every year. In 2021, which edition of the day was observed? The CERAWeek Global Energy and Environment Leadership Award are slated to be presented to which Indian at the CERAWeek Conference 2021? Narendra Modi. Which entry has won the maximum awards at the Golden Globe Awards 2021? The Crown. Which state has approved a law to give life imprisonment to food adulterators? Madhya Pradesh. When is the Zero Discrimination Day was observed? March 1. The 39th edition of the 14-day Agartala International Book Fair has started. Which country has set up its stall at the book fair? Bangladesh. The Land Ports Authority of India celebrated its 9th Foundation Day on 1st March 2021. LPAI comes under which ministry? Ministry of Home Affairs. Which state will host the Hero Indian Women's League 2020-21? Odisha. The Amazonian 1 satellite has launched by the ISRO on board on PSLV C-51. The Amazonia 1 satellites belongs to which country? Brazil. Which initiative has been launched by the government to promote port-led development in the country? Sagarmala Program. Who has recently won the silver medal in 52 kg at 72nd Stancha Memorial Tournament in Sofia? Deepak Kumar. The Indian ski team has defeated which country to win the bronze medal at the ISSF Shotgun World Cup 2021 in Cairo? Kazakhstan. Which Indian naval ship has been sent for humanitarian assistance to drought hit Madagascar to deliver food and medical assistance in March 2021? INS Jalaswa. The Indian Air Force is taking part in the multinational exercise Desert Flag 6 for the first time. The exercise is organized by which country annually? यूनाइटेड अरब एमिरेट्स।